Besides Måneskin, more lighthearted topics such as the environment, housing, digitalization, the labor market, and rising right-wing fascism seem to occupy the anxieties of most of the upcoming European generation, but of course, to varying degrees.